Known to have mental health issues. Police say he deliberately targeted dozens of pedestrians with an SUV. No one was killed. That huge wildfire in Southern California has now become the largest in history. It has burned more than 1,000 square kilometers and destroyed more than 700 homes. Thousands of firefighters continue to battle the flames.
My God.